Alrighty guys, welcome back to the channel. We got a big day today. We are headed for we're gonna go for like a 4-hour ride, and probably gonna already see it in the thumbnail and the title, but we're going to pick up a boat to add to the channel. Now it kind of has to do with racing, kind of doesn't, but you could race a boat, you know. So we're gonna have some wake surfing stuff, some wakeboarding stuff. So me and Fowler are gonna head up there, take a look at it. If it's good, we'll take her home, and then probably take it out tomorrow and see how she does. So let's head up there.
Chris, you see this shit? Trying to hide them 5G towers from us, man.
Boat. I'll show you in a little bit, but we got it loaded up here, and we're gonna head back home because we got about a 5-hour ride. So,
Fowler, how do we feel about the new purchase?
We feel good, sir. We feel real good.
Oh shit! You can see her back there. But she's in tow. Once we get back, we'll show all the loyal fans the new race toy. Yeah. So we'll see you when you get back. How many people does it take to fix the EE machine? Apparently, two Tylers, Dylan and Chris, standing watching us. Oh, good to go. I can't believe Chris is here before freaking Trenton. How is Chris here before Trenton?
I don't know, man. How is that possible?
Oh, yeah. I even went to Walmart. And got some biscuits.
And he got some biscuits for everybody.
Ruba! Hey, groupies! Ruba!
You look good, man. Like, you made a lot of right choices. Yeah. With a little bit of stress.
Yeah.
All right, guys, so we got back from the lake yesterday. It was super late, and I forgot to film the outro to the video, but I hope you guys enjoy the new boat. She's over there chilling, and I think everybody, all the whole crew that came out yesterday enjoyed it. That was everybody's first time wake surfing, so I think they did a real good job. Shout out to you guys for getting up, and shout out to Fowler for driving me when I was wake surfing and driving me 5 hours to go get the boat because my truck's broken. So big shout out to him. Appreciate it, buddy. And I think next weekend, as long as it doesn't rain, we'll probably be out there trying it again. And I promise I'll do a better job at filming because I forgot the SD cards for the GoPro. So it was just the cell phone videos that we had. So we'll see you next weekend. Make sure you tell your friends. See you.